Ray and Dominic are never going to accept you as you are. And most importantly, they're never going to accept whatever is going on between you and Aaliyah. Now, the reason I wanted to come out here is to tell you that even though Ray and Dominic will not accept you, I will. Always, I will accept you as you are. I will forgive you for what you've done. And most importantly, not only do I accept this relationship, but I embrace it wholeheartedly. I mean, if you guys wanted me to marry you right now, I would, if that's what you wanted. There's a place for all of us in the greater good. I accept you, Murphy. But I also accept you, Aaliyah. It doesn't matter to me what your last name is. I can see it in your eyes. I can tell you're starting to understand the truth of the situation that the whole world can see. I'm not the bad guy in this situation. I'm not. Every step of the way, your father has forced my hand. And the way he's been talking to you and acting towards you the past few weeks, some would call it overprotective, but to me, it seems like he's controlling you, telling you who to talk to, who to see. And your brother's a coward. He's become a coward. He sees you getting all this attention. What? He sees this. Oh, wait. Dominic.
Dominic, once again, baby. Dominic. Dominic.
And now Murphy pulling Dominic off.
No. And Murphy's like, let's just step aside. Dominic, I got this. I got this one.
Dominic, no.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh,
yep, and there they go.
Never mind.
Rey Mysterio!
On his way to the ring as Murphy's beating the hell out of Dominic, and Rey now pulling Murphy off his side. And now Rey goes after Murphy.
It's just chaos.
Chaos here! On SmackDown!
Uh-oh.
Get him! Let's go!
We're going to get... She said it. She said it right here, folks.
What did you say?
She said it.
I said, I love him.
And Ray's in disbelief. At first, I was just kidding. Okay? Don't get mad at me for it. I was just kidding. It looks like I mean, it's kind of obvious that it's heading towards it with her being like, don't hurt him, you know.
Aaliyah, ultima vez, last time, let's go!
What? Look at Seth! That's me right now, like, what? We got a new love story going on, folks.
Saw with our very own eyes. Aaliyah just stood up to her own family for Murphy?